Connect a wired or 2.4G wireless keyboard to your PC and keep tapping ESC or delete after pressing the power button, you will boot into BIOS. For Mac users, hold Option key. Navigate to boot page and set the external hard drive as boot option number 1. Go to Save Exit and choose Save Changes and Reset, press Enter on your keyboard and you will boot into BIOS.